Our game is underway with that faceoff.
Game of Thrones gespielt, haben jetzt noch ein bisschen Zeit übrig und haben gedacht, ach, wir bieten euch noch was und von Geld. Mit dem Grazien zu meiner, mit dem Grazien zu meiner. Und
oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Doc, it'll be interesting to see which team is able to move the puck better than their opponent tonight. Both teams like to be very aggressive. I'm going to be watching how quickly they can get in on the forecheck. But the team that can efficiently move the puck from their
word of what this game is probably going to be the team that wins.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Zagreb's looking to head man up the wing.
Oh, fuck.
Up to the point. Fires a shot. Oh, and he robbed him. He staggered him. He's in on an onside play. Save. Puck picked up here. Shoots it off.
Oh.
Stays along the boards. A shot.
Oh. Yeah. Sauber.
Stark.
Danke fürs Spiel.
Das kann
man. Nein, unmöglich. Na, gibt's nicht.
Der ist halt.
Na, das gibt's nicht.
Mario ist ja nur irgendwie getroffen.
His mindset's pretty easy. Grip it and rip it. What a slap shot. The speed of this is too much for the goalie, Eddie. He's in position. He just can't catch up to it.
Einfach stark. Ist so deppert.
Wie lange?
Ja, schon. Aber ich glaube, das war der Arme Mittelscher. Der da halt auch wirklich was bringt.
They won the face-off.
Schon wieder.
He gets that pass ahead in stride.
Time of the goal.
Around through the corner. Good intercept. Gets across, looks over his options. Shoots one. Zagreb's continuing on in the defensive zone. Making progress up the boards.
Nah,
we just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The Bears get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Good face-off win. Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. Not often, you're all. He's in. Got that in the trapper. That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Good.
A chance to clear. Gains the zone.
Oh, fuck. Das war zu sicher, dass das...
Here, two on one. Off his glove. Snaps a wrist shot. Zagreb's power play fails this time, and so they are still down by one. Sometimes... Score!
Baseball!
And in!
Woohoo! Alter Schwede, wie er passt.
Oh ja.
Fünftes Tor, ich hätte mir gedacht.
Man, that's gotta be frustrating from the goaltender's perspective. You're in the right spot. You think you have the net covered, but there's just an inch or two that you don't have, and it's off the
goalkeeper.
Na, ist nicht so 100%.
Du bist der Stamm eigentlich. Wer zum Song?
Ja, ey. Moved along and in. Big drive! He scores!
Okay, da was fängt an.
Carson!
Also ist er da dreimal voll durchziehen.
Ja, ich muss das nehmen, oder? Ich hab noch gar nichts gehört, oder?
Offensichtlich hat er ein großes Problem mit diesen Schüssen.
Ja,
von
der Seite, vielleicht von der Seite.
Ja, aber so.
Ja,
aber
wir
haben
dreimal durchziehen.
Hey,
ja, das war's gar nicht.
Ja.
Down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Das ist richtig, ja. Verkehr.
Ograjense, zweite Assist schon, ne?
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Can't take it offsides here. Everybody goes back. Good quick poke check there. 14 minutes, 22 seconds. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. And the pickup. gains the zone. Shot on.
Oh.
Wonderful chance to score, but no. Looks ahead to start something. And so now a penalty will be handed out.
Ristolainen's
going to the box, and the call is tripping. Zagreb's power play gets another chance to operate. Yeah. Hasn't been effective yet. Good face-off win. Good play blocked. Agostini's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Into the end of attack. Fires! Stared him down and made the save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Moser Medical Graz 99ers can't be happy with this. Another penalty. And so often, he's the only guy going to the box. Rarely does he take somebody with him.
Good job on the draw. Snapping a pass to Tolusti. Wonderful block. Freezes play. Defensive zone win. Now it's directed to Hudler. Let's it go. Terrific shot by the denial. We have seen 20 minutes come and go. It was a long 20 minutes for one team. They didn't score. They gave up a bunch.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services
group.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Bears are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Still somebody in the box as this period starts, so the penalty kill will have to be strong. They score! They only trail by a pair. The Bears are trying to fight their way back into this game. They trail now only by two here in the second. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Hawks loose. The roadblock got in the way. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it.
Oh, yeah.
He's all alone. Marvelous save. All those glorious moves. Not enough.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
Anything you do, once you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Good clean win. A terrific scoring chance tonight. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Great point blank save.
Wow, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
It's an onside play. What pressure by the power play. Forks it to Hudler. Point blank shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Gotta ice it here. And he steps in. Point blast. Save. Zagreb's power play did not do it for them.
Well, you can't expect to score every time on the power play, but you would like to generate a few more chances than they did on this last one. They were good early in the game. They were able to be successful with the power play, but this one wasn't very good.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Gains the blue line. He can start some danger here. Gives it to the point. At the point of drive. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Taken over again. Agostini's in his own end, headed toward center. Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. Hammer! Score!
Jawohl!
He's got his second!
Alter, da geht's richtig ab, wa? Der war der Programm. Vielleicht müssen wir einfach mehr solche Schlagschüsse mit ihm machen.
Ja, vielleicht.
When you're an offensive player and you have that much time, you're
unfortunately
for the offensive team, they're rewarded with a big goal. Eddie, he just can't catch up to this. That is a rocket that beats him cleanly.
Over 9 minutes have transpired here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Zog grabs up the wing, setting things up. Takes that pass. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop. I
don't know, he's had one shot.
Zumindest in the arm.
Yeah.
Insgesamt.
Das ist
geil. War nicht für mich.
Big face-off win. Fires! Didn't get through.
Oh, it's another one.
Shoots! A wonderful shot answered quickly. Into the attacking end. Just a backhand. Just wide with the shot.
Fuck, Gott,
nicht. The Bears have it up the wing. Nicely received at the point. Rister! Wonderful save with the glove.
Oh, fuck.
Puck grab, they've got it ready.
Fuck.
Shoots! It's blocked. And a save. And the change is made. The terrific shot, but a great point blank save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
See if it's broke.
Oh, that's a blatant slash. Yeah, well, anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box. A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Good clean win on the draw.
Yeah, more.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Puck loose. Good defensive play. They must retreat and start back again. Can he make him chase it?
Over.
Looking to Agostini.
Hanging
on to it up the boards. Moves it to the corner. Oh, that's a good shot. Great bad save. No shadow of the boards here. Zagreb's power play unit.
Bitte, wenn der
Ball
kommt. Ja, das war der im Stagazini Cup. Ja, der hat ja
einen Check gemacht, oder? Ja. As you see clearly, the player lifts up his hands with his stick and causes separation from the player's back, cross-checking him. Zagreb's power play has been effective and it gets another opportunity right here.
99ers penalty.
Still with it in the defensive zone. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Ich bin eigentlich full dark. Ich finde, das war super gespürt. Ja.
Wo er rechts mitverwendet worden.
Ja, genau deswegen nämlich, ja.
And that's a face-off win.
Cross-tapping kann.
He gains the zone. Takes a shot. Hey, lightning-like glove save.
Ganz so lang.
Working hard up the boards. The cursed goal.
Send me the back from top. What's the saying? Send me the back from top. Oh, yeah. Oh, Kofler. Jetzt wird es aber Zeit, bis der Ball. Ich glaube, Bayern ist es wirklich für Bayern.
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Well,
that's a beauty, Enzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here.
Assisted by number seven.
Let's the shot fly. And a save. Gets in and he'll look over his options. The Bears' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight.
Well, that last power play wasn't very good, guys. Earlier in the game,
they
were pretty zoned in. They moved the puck well, and they were able to cash in. But this last one is why a coach will lose their hair. No matter what you draw up on the board, it has to be executed, and that one wasn't.
Oh,
and throw it.
One more to go.
but a rest comes first. Limited edition team prints are available tonight at your team store. Get yours before they're all gone.
Angriff B. Und wir haben da ein Drittel. Mhm. Da war jetzt mal fast der A-Minus.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Zagreb's
got a real tough task ahead of him as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender. Blocked away. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Just great positional play. Puck is thrown to Hudler. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. Puck gains the zone and looks over his options. Locks on that to Markov. On the outside, a shot. Not a free puck now. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. A little over 4 minutes play. It has been more lopsided than anyone thought. 5-1. They win the draw. Got it at the point. The stick broke on the shot.
This is a big one.
Still has control up the wing. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Points it. Let's it go. On it comes to Yuri Hudler, son of a hockey coach in the Czech Republic. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Goes to the backhand. A whistle and a rest.
Canadian Cleaver.
Solid clean win. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Great job on a cut pass.
The 99ers have had their way almost from the very beginning of this game. But not when the game's like this. You feel like you could play for days as you pump up the scoreboard again.
You got to play with control and motion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
Ich glaube, das ist ziemlich lustig, das sogar.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Oh, and he's hammered. That was a major league collision. He knifed it away. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Zagreb's got a minor penalty here for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Both of these teams are a man short right now, so we get ready for another faceoff. Nice faceoff work. Zagreb's in their own end and on the move. He's got that pass at the point. And snap to Agostini. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's looking to head man up the wing. Fires, got his stick on it. Drives to the crease. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
On to Agostini. Let's it go. That hit somebody. And that one sent back out. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Pass cut, strike play.
Oh, fuck.
They got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Zagreb's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Save. And he picks it up. Zagreb's carrying it through center. Outstanding pass. He's able to take it ahead, receiving from his right. Moves. Back to the point. Oh, what a great block. Moving it on up the wing. Drill. And he missed the net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to grab. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here.
Ich habe aber nicht damit gerechnet, dass er den Punkt nicht kriegt, ganz ehrlich gesagt.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up
ganz
the ice.
Interference. Ja, wurde er vielleicht Gegner attackiert, der keinen Punkt gehabt hat.
Good job on the draw.
Evan Brophy, 2 minutes for interference.
Takes that pass and looks on. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Great poke check. Gets in. What'll he do? Nice move to shake on through. Oh, that's one big chance here. Great score! It's another power play goal. The Bears have gotten one. A little more respectable, but they trail by a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk? Scorches one. Great opportunity denied. Defensive zone win. Pass attempt to Agostini. Nicely into the zone. And play stopped because the net is loose. Face off win. Let's see what develops. Very important if he can clear this puck out. And that's this one. They are fashioning a chain here, aren't they? Another win.
This team has been hot as of late. They're following their game plan. It's resulting in wins.
Aber ich glaube, jetzt läuft es so richtig. Ich glaube, mittlerweile jetzt haben wir es durchblickt. Und wir sind was?
Sechster.
Geil. Und nach wie vor Sechster und Punkte gleich hier. So ist Maria. Als Frau haben wir noch jedes Mal geschlagen.
Easy cheesy. Echt. Kein Glück, keine Ahnung. In Amerika.
Another terrific night of hockey here. And so we begin. Fires a shot. Got it in his own end.
Und wir werden fast auf das auf der Hä? Ja,
the referee will hand out a penalty.
No,
this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck.
Oh. schmutzig. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving. Absolutely, I think you're right, Andy. Let's see what the team does here. 1:16.
Good job on the draw. Still more pressure. He couldn't clear it out. It hit one of his own players. Slides it to the point. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Walking a thin line near the border there. Moved along and in. And that pass was just off.
Das sind die
and so everybody has
und
to go back.
So knapp neben vorbei.
That one's right on his stick from the right side. Hammer! Oh. That hit somebody. Gaining space, maybe Tom. Using the point.
Bist du deppert?
Opportunity, but he missed the net. How did he shoot the puck that quick? Still no shot. Tips it back. It's blocked.
They're really feeling it right now.
Waits with it.
No, don't like to know. Sorry.
Into the attacking end. Hammers one. Great stick save.
Talk for two.
Enormous collision.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. Let's it fly. Yeah. He got iron with that shot.
McLean.
Oh, das haben wir nochmal die Idee gedacht.
Ja, voll.
The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Yeah.
That's got to be frustrating from the goaltender's perspective. You're in the right spot. You think you have the net covered, but there's just an inch or two that you don't have, and it's off the post and in.
That is the first goal scored after
great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options.
And
they've got it again.
No, you can have it.
And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out.
This is where beim Setzen ja immer so furcht bin, dass ich da so Knopf
reinziehe. Und dann arm Slapshot. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Well, what a great opportunity trailing in this game for their first power play.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. No!
Then you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it clunked into the corner.
With a blast! And save. Ooh, hard one there. Got it, clear it. That play goes offside.
Habe ich nicht mehr geschafft.
Under 9 minutes to go. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0.
Na, ja, ich
and they won the neutral zone face-off. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Moves it to the corner.
Aber meine war nicht gut.
Blue line control. Cranks a shot. Save! Outstanding save by the goalie. Shoots! Sacrificial play on that block shot.
So stellen sie in alle rein. Elans.
Wenn der von draußen so wie kommen tust du aber was machst?
Ja, ja,
wegstehen irgendwie.
Nice face-off work. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Puts one on. Gonged away.
Ja, ich weiß. Ich hab's gerade direkt durch in der Meinung geschaut. Das. Ich hab's noch wie Chosen aber gedacht.
Way too slow at developing 2-on-1. That gives time for the goalie to get across to make an easy
stop.
Solid clean win. Carries through center on the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Decides he wants the corner. takes that pass from the other point man. Looks ahead to start something. Moving it now up the wing. Let's it go.
He's still there. Laxo.
And that's a face-off win. Broke that play up at center. Pass attempt to Ristolainen.
Okay.
Taken over again. Now it's directed to Beach. Gains the zone. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Hammers one.
Last minute of play.
Up that right side.
Aye, aye, aye.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
Good boy,
yeah,
goes back deep for it.
At the
front of the net. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
No,
you talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Yeah, that was not schlecht. That's what I have to say. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Full of jets, please.
The first frame is done. Now they get a rest.
That's some
scary. The red light flashed twice. Both for the same team. Two to nothing.
Yeah.
We'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance.
Also, that people at Fenster were not old laughing just in Deutschland. Yeah. But the oldest from Fünf is also.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Terrific save with a pad. And he is reefed. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Clean win on the draw.
Oh, fuck.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. A free puck now. Snapping a pass to Beach. Sliced right through the middle. Gains the zone.
I have so good antäuscht.
Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
But weil Aushalt noch verzögert hat, das darf ich nicht machen. Das ist.
Okay. Das war aber gut, weil du so auf den Dreckchen bist.
Ja, das ist schon, ja.
They won the face-off.
Hat immer nichts genutzt.
Takes that pass and looks on. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Knocked down to a knee, he lost it.
Oh.
Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Just a little over 4 minutes gone in this period. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. He covers and holds on. Good face-off win. Takes it from the boards and looks on.
Oh, ganz gut.
Got it at the point. Big drive off his pad.
Rechts am Feld.
Na, bitte, bitte.
Quick work on the face-off. Shoots. Save. Puck covered.
Oh,
whistle blown.
Wobei schon ab und zu Aktionen hat. Man sagt,
nach hinten plötzlich. Ja. Ach. Kann nicht so schlimm sein.
Aber es liegt sich nicht so drastisch aus, wie beim Torwart vom Würfel.
Defensive zone win. Carries it up the wing. Shot. That shot came from just 6 inches. With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Sorry.
Good shooting plays. Scooped up. Puck held near the point.
Fuck!
Es wird der furchtbar Lati, war so begeistert. Wie klasse das gemacht hat.
Through the corner. Can he generate something from there? Back to the blue line. Painful block shot there. Puts it back. Gets in. What'll he do? Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Score! No goal! No goal!
BSV blue shirts turn en masse towards the referee. They're looking for a no goal call. They're going to get it. That's goalie interference.
Genau wie den Same Eck aufgezeigt hat.
Sehr fein.
Aber zeig mir.
Fuck!
Ah ja, wieso nicht?
Weiß ich nicht.
Neutralized face-off win. He's in on an onside play. Let's it go. Great save at the edge of the crease.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Big face-off win. Good place to shoot from. Back in his defensive end.
My again. God, no, is this lazy.
Taken right up the middle. Shoots one.
Sehr schön.
Pitched right ahead through center. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Oh, what a move. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Holy shit.
Good job on the draw. Picks it up back there. Gains the blue line.
1 minute left.
Shoots. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
A tape to taper from the left to the right, and he can move on. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. We have begun the third period. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. From the outside. Blocked. He's got that pass at the point. Slid to Beach. Around through the corner. To the point with it. Big save there. Centering. Big save. Pitching this one to Agostini. Gives it to the point. Oh, stick save.
Ah, hat man zuerst mit dem Schuh oder sowas, ja.
Pushing it on up the wing. Good jab with the stick there. Let's go, Risha. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
Yeah.
And they've won the neutral zone face-off.
Ich weiß nicht, ob er wirklich wieder gut spielt oder ob er auf die Tüte wird, ob er dann nicht gesamt ist, weil wir haben immer ein bisschen
gut gemacht. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Into the end of attack. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
And
play is stopped for a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Nice face-off work. Try to clear the puck.
Under the penalty, 7 minutes, 57 seconds.
Yes.
gesetzt hat, beim Schuh hat gelassen.
Two players splat to the boards.
There was a pretty good boom when they went into the boards. That is a solid hit.
Big drive. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Hangs on to it. Save.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone. Ooh.
Ooh, a save there. Pressure now. They touch. And now the penalty.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in to take him off his feet.
Puck about to be put in play with both teams short one player. Solid clean win. Chooses the corner. 42 seconds. Right from the slot. Got in front of another one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Trying to get something generated up the wing.
Wir sind mittlerweile in der Zone. Hinten? Oder?
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Oh, and he's
out. Ja, geht's an Scheiß.
Charge.
Too many strides taking while making contact and getting the minor penalty.
Power play unit gets a two-man advantage. It's not a long one, but might be enough.
Moser, medical
clean win on the draw.
Number 74, 2 minutes for charging. Final
penalty. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Let's it go. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Somebody
had him on the glove side.
Let's go, Arister. Blockered away.
And so.
Oh, broke it up.
Oh, fuck, der hat mich schon. Komm.
A chance to clear. Up the wing, moving along. Fires. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Ah,
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Big drive.
Ooh.
Got the iron with the shot. Oh, did he ever get matched? Yeah,
the game is picked up physically, Doc. That is a solid hit.
First and shown. HD, vielleicht wird das aber jetzt von die.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here, this time.
We're still waiting to see. Great save, point blank. Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
I've seen a lot of great goaltending performances. I don't know that I've seen many better than this. Look how fortunate his team is that he's played like this.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. Under 5 minutes remaining. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Nicely into the zone. That play went offside. They've got the draw. Up the wing and still with it. Let's it go. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that.
Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger. And I mean a lot bigger.
Ooh. Oh, Overkauf hat den Schuh.
Nein!
Nein! Wir haben jetzt mal mit Arm ungefähr ein Drittel von deiner Energie.
These guys will have 5 minutes to get back, dress and get ready to go.
Du hast die Kurse nicht angefangen, oder du dann gleich? Und der Farmer hat der dann, ja.
Oftentimes
it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you get one that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time.
Chipped off the boards and ahead. That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net. Also, ich war wirklich am Spielen.
Turn the wrist shot. We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous.
Oh, der war geil gewesen.
Knifes his way near the board.
200 Sekunden mehr, gell?
Flings it, missed. Right there on the money, the left wing pass.
Okay, the pass.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Enormous hit. That is one solid thump knock. He went right over top of him. The building erupted. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made. Great take. Dangerous area. Net open. Terrific opportunity. It's off the mark.
Nein!
So it's not funny. His way up the wing, it neutralizes.
Net
empty. That's the block.
Oh, we unbeg one. Yes, it's good to me.
That's another one that goes into the books. Yeah.
This team has been hot as of late. They're following their game plan.
Jetzt haben wir nicht mehr geil auf Tor gehabt, oder?
Ja, natürlich. Du bist warten, dass wieder alle Verteidiger vorne stehen.
Nein, aber ich glaube, wir haben gespult mir. Ja, okay.
Und dann stellt sich Dave, was er zu 5 darf, zu 6 darf. Drum.
Ja, schießen. Ein bisschen besser zu 0 vielleicht. Ein bisschen mehr Glück. Aber vielleicht sind wir 5 da.
Das ist ja geil, ne?
Jep.
Die 5 Sekunden dabei, gell?
Mhm. Gegen Form gegen VSV-Punkte, das war ganz wichtig. Ja. Wir sind jetzt nur 2 Punkte vor uns. Und wir müssen Rückspur gleich.
Ah, ja, schon geil. Das heißt. Jo, dann hätten wir es, gell?
Mhm. Vor allem, wenn wir das gewinnen, könnten wir Dritter werden. Wenn es gut läuft. Nein, Dritter, ja, Dritter. Wenn es gut läuft, weil Salzburg hat ja nur 2 Punkte Vorsprung. Und speichern, Ben. Passt. Ja.
Vierter.
Ich versuche schon die ganze Zeit die Übertragung zu beenden.
Das ist nicht so einfach.
Ja, mit dem dritten Controller hat es funktioniert.